Breaking news in the 10 News Live Center. There is a campus lockdown on Texas Southern University. That was after two people were shot at an apartment complex off campus. I am just learning, however, one has died in that shooting, and the campus remains on lockdown. Classes are canceled today. That was at an apartment complex just off of campus, and I'm told that the shooter is still on the loose. Melissa, back to you.